My name is Kate Kaplan, and I do custom address for Kumihimo, which is a Japanese braiding style. It was originally done for bag carrying armors for samurais that were using way more thicker thread than this. But in the 20th century, it was reinvented for creating jewelry beads. And this Kumihimo disc can create a lot of different patterns. And this is the medicine wheel pattern that was a custom order as well. And those are the ready pieces that are done for necklaces, which I was trying to combine as a unique piece, which totally matches the necklace. So basically I take a necklace and create a pattern for it, done with Kumihimo technique. Thank you.